Now the crowd will have its opportunity to show their appreciation, disdain, or some combination of the two for their former captain, John Tavares, in his first game back here on Long Island.
With the first overall pick, the New York Islanders select John Tavares.
And then hopped over his stick. Molson got it back, couldn't control. Then they score! It's Tavares! John Tavares picked up the loose puck and fires home his first National Hockey League goal! Rebound, loose, still loose. They score! Tavares! There's Como firing, save made, rebound, score! Hat trick! John Tavares!
Shot, all directed on goal. Score! Tavares!
Feeds Tavares, quick shot, save made by the pad of Luongo. Tavares scores! Tavares wins it on a backhander! It's over!
He will always be known as the John Tavares era here on the island. He was the best player on the team most nights. Perhaps now some closure for one or both parties, but perhaps the distance grows between them. Islanders fans can remember more of what he did and who he was and less about how he left.
Exactly right. As time goes on, they'll be able to think back to how important John Tavares was to the franchise. Right now, it's still burning in their hearts that Tavares made a decision and it wasn't the one the fans wanted. But John, showing true professionalism, came out even amongst all the boos and name calling, waved to the fans, congratulated the fans, and to his former teammates.